Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. I am your host, Melee Wizard. And we do still have that place off in the distance, but I'm kind of curious what this is. But it looks like if I go down here, I ain't coming back up. But yeah, I'm committed to this now. Okay. Why are you giving me rupees? I kind of want health right now. Wasn't sure if I could hit that last one from here, from up there. They're not giving me any health, because of course not. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, geez. Okay. So how far does this gauntlet go, I wonder? Well, I see no reason not to just knock out all these guys from up top if I can. Do it from safety. Nice. Oh, this still goes on, huh? Thank you. Oh, really? There we go. It just keeps on going. Oh, jeez. Piece of heart had better be the least valuable thing I get out of this. They're being deliberate about not giving me any health whatsoever. So what do we have here? Hello, Miss Fairy Lady. Welcome, hero, to the Cave of Ordeals. I am the Great Fairy. I reign over all fairies of this realm as their queen. In praise of your efforts thus far, I will release fairies to Ordon Spring. From this point on, you will have need of the ancient power that allows one to walk along a cliff without a single foothold. An ancient power that allows one to walk along a cliff without a single okay. I'm going to assume I don't have that yet. So yeah, I need nice little detail, but yeah, I need to be able to climb, and that is something I don't have the means of doing right now. So thank you for giving me the opportunity to leave. Yeah, I don't have much choice there. Say what? Well, okay then. Trying to remember if there was any other spots of note that I had activated before heading back. I don't think so. But having fairies available here is definitely nice. All right. If you need any help. All right. So, at least I accomplished something in there. It sucks that I have to go through everything from the beginning. It makes me not want to head go back in there until like very late. Because I'm under the assumption that there'll be more equipment requirements later on. Alright then. Oh dear, it appears we've been spotted. Whatever shall we do? Well, it appears I can't get into there right now. And I see treasure that I can't get to. There we are. I wonder if I can ride these things. They're still here, after all. Ha ha! Ha ha! Smashy, smashy. You'll see what this is. It's money that I can't use. Fair enough. You okay? You're okay. To recover. Thankfully, that doesn't do damage to me. And the boar seem none the worse for wear. Wrong button. What is over here? It's gonna be more money, isn't it? Nope. Arrows. Okay. Okay then. What the heck was caught? What the heck enemy was around? I don't know. Don't see anything nearby. But apparently there is something nearby, I just can't see it. Oh. More of those guys. I am amazed that hit you. Gotcha. Oh, geez, hello. Is there any health in the midst of that?
No.
I know there was an archer in the midst of all that. Not sure if it was you, but... I'll take your arrows, thank you very much. Of course. Oh! That kill counted, good. For some reason, I thought that was a bug. Why the heck can I target that? Oh well. Now it's just a question of... Where do I go from here? Because there's that, but... Okay. Well, maybe there's something I can happen at... Whoa. Wrong function. Oh! Wasn't expecting that! Okay! So... I see the torch. Money that I can use. So where did this... I have a key, but I don't know where it goes. Oh my. Hello, big green and ugly. How? There we go. Okay. Huh. Oh. That's not good. Oh, you're alive. I thought he had killed you. Okay. Up we go. Smashy, smashy. RB Dungeon. Well, it did say dismount, just not the way I thought it was going to happen, but okay. Might as well at least look around. You never know what you might find just lying around. Are those supposed to be levers or something? I did. I did see you. Thank you. am I up to now? That's 10. Okay. Okay. Dungeon time. Arbiter's Grounds. Oh boy. If I have the means of dealing with them, I might as well. Oh, jeez. Question becomes, I was gonna ask, what do I do? But I think I know. Oh, geez. Skeletons. Okay. So there's the means of refilling my my lantern. That's good to know. Good to know. The heck? I'm gonna assume if I let too many of those get on me, that's gonna hurt. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna be getting some mileage out of my lantern here, it seems. But now that I'm here, I think I'm gonna end things off here before I get too get in too deep. figuratively or literally. So, I guess, join me until next time. This is Melee Wizard, and have a nice day.